this another video for the, what you call, the people that I think can survive in rugby, and y'all tell me if they can or can't. This dude was an animal. Alright, you know what I'm saying? They call him the bus. We gonna see. He was another big, fast dude. Y'all just let me know if he is a wild. Y'all know what to do, man. And, make sure you hit the bell, too. Come on, we gonna get into this.
I played this game to win a championship. I'm a champion, and I think the Bucks is the last stop is here in Detroit.
To win the Super Bowl in your hometown and retire on the podium, it's like a Hollywood script that would get thrown in the trash because you say, you know what? That could never happen.
I really thought the bus's last stop was in Detroit at Super Bowl 40. But now I know the bus will always and forever run in Canton, Ohio, home of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Thank you.
Like, when I seen Tamalola, that's who, this who he reminded me of. You go back, you will see, I think it was him or somebody I compared to this dude.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out, time's up, over, plow, snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes gravity, choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up, that is, he know, he won't have it, he knows, his whole back's at his ropes, it don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's pro, he's so stagnant, he knows, when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo, this old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it, lose itself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. One shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. The soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows, dove and sold nada. And so the soul proper is told and unfolds. I suppose it's old. But the beat goes on, da-da-dum, da-dum. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off.
Yeah, man, y'all let me know if he can survive. You guys, a big dude, big fast dude. I know y'all talk about the length and the time and all that, but let's assume if he was training for rugby, you know, So he got in rugby shape, because obviously every sport you got to be in a different kind of shape, and the people know that. There's, you know, strengths and weaknesses to everything. Let me know if he survived.